Deborah Tyagarajan. I'm also from Reflections to the Museum. Wait, this is Geeta Hudson. She's an artist and she worked for many years at Dakshin Chitra.
She's very knowledgeable about the subject and she's been following all these people for many years, and that's why we are here today.
Collection of all the prints from the 50s and pixels through the ages. We're able to see all that has been done at that time. And Subhaya Ramalingam, wonderful artists, and the family. It was said they have over 25 to 30 artists in their family. That's quite astounding, actually. And it provided the calendar art for South India and part of North India for many, many years.
இவங்களை பத்திலாம் நிறைய கேள்விப்பட்டிருக்கோம், ஒரு சில இமேஜஸ் தான் பார்த்துருக்கோம். ஸோ ஒரே நேரத்தில் பெரிய மாஸ்டர்ஸோட ரேர் கலெக்ஷன் ஒரிஜினல் பெயிண்டிங்ஸ், ஏன்னா பிரிண்ட்ஸ் பார்த்து பார்த்து பீப்புள் டோன்ட் கான்ட் ஈவன் மேக் அவுட் பிட்வீன் ஒரிஜினல்ஸ் அண்ட் பிரிண்ட்ஸ். ஸோ ஹியர் ஐ எம் ஸோ ஸ்டன் டு சி தட் யூனோ தேர் ஆல் ஒரிஜினல் பெயிண்டிங்ஸ் டன் இன் போஸ்ட் கலர்ஸ் வே பேக் அண்ட் சம் ரேர் காம்பினேஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் ரேர் சப்ஜெக்ட்ஸ் ரேர் தீம்ஸ் and wonderfully put together. Our family ku dhaan we have to thank, because a lot of younger people who don't even know such artists existed in Tamil Nadu, avangalukku vandu indha mari oru show la, even if they can't come physically circulate about this exhibition, it will be an eye opener to learn the roots, you know, to go back to who started the whole art scene and who paved the way for contemporary art today, the great masters. And we are so happy that the family has put together, collected from various places, and it's a beautiful show and we thoroughly enjoyed, and we want to thank the family members.
For upstairs they have all the old cameras, yes, the tools that they use, the paints that they use, so that is also an eye-opener. It wasn't easy to do this 50 years ago.
With minimal resources, they've created great works of art. Today, when you go to any artist studio, you'll see an entire room full of, you know, paints. And you just see two palettes, you know, few brushes, and they did masterpieces. So, it's their skill. Everything talks about their skill. Yeah.
And so, their interpretation of how they see the
Yes. It's not like Krishna means the different kinds of Krishna and different postures, you know. So if you look at, you know, some of these paintings have inspired filmmakers, and vice versa. They have painted some of the film stars. So it was an era of celebrating mythology, culture, dance, drama, everything, and fine arts.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.